When most people think of the North Carolina Zoo, the first thing that comes to mind is a family out for a fun day to view the animals. But few of our visitors realize that behind the scenes, a great deal of serious scientific research is also being conducted here at the zoo. One such project is a study of our ocelots to determine how they use their zoo exhibit both during the day and at night. Keeper Bridget Thompson, who's conducting the study as part of a master's degree, tells us more.
The project that I did for my master's was to look at the ocelots to see how they would act in a nocturnal exhibit. They are nocturnal in the wild. So I wanted to see how our ocelots here at the zoo would react and see if they would move more. I did find that they did increase their behavior a little bit in a nocturnal exhibit. It was very slight, so most visitors and even the keepers would not have noticed it. Looking at their behavior basically around the clock, it helps us as keepers to kind of know more about our animals, know when they're active, know when they play with certain enrichment items, know when they interact with each other, and that helps us give them better care in the long run. The most interesting thing was just seeing what they do when we're not here. Part of my research project was to look at them basically six times throughout the day. The new ocelot exhibit will be between the honeybee exhibit and the desert dome. This new exhibit will give them outdoor access, which is great because they get all the natural sounds, all the natural smells, and it's more enjoyable for the ocelots themselves.
In these zoo environments, researchers are learning a lot about captive animals that may someday help wild populations. If you'd like to learn more, check out our website at nczoo.org. I'm Rod Hackney reporting for the Zoo Files, connecting your life to wildlife.